Oh, it's Baz is part of the attraction over at Byron.
Okay, we got Wally.
He's not that.
Ellie, are you going trick-or-treating? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go find out what we can get over here. Hey, you guys, wait for Ellie before you go to the door, okay?
No, wait.
Let me get video here, Krista.
What?
Angel, cheerleader, butterfly, and army guy, and Ellie. Ellie the witch. There's Ellie the witch. Okay, and Walter the bumblebee. All right, go ahead, guys. Go on up to the door.
Go to the door.
Make sure and say trick or treat, and make sure and say thank you. Put your hat on.
Yeah, poke that bag in there a little bit better, Daddy.
Okay, I think I know these people.
There you go.
Okay.
There goes the little witch. Oh, there's the trick-or-treat.
Say it again.
Good job.
Too high for you to step up, Ellie. There
you. Say thank you.
Have fun.
Thank you.
Wally.
Oh, yeah, he's dressed up, too.
Wally's the bumblebee.
Okay,
he's
let's
got
go
his
over.
Little stinger.
Let's go over to the Young's house.
Let's show.
There's our house.
Here's Wally.
Okay, come on.
You going to Byron's?
His little tiny.
Oh, big puddle. Watch out.
Prepare to be scared. Oh, it's spasmatic in here. Looks good, you guys. Okay. Oh, she lost her hat.
Yeah, it's great.
I found gold.
Okay.
Boom. Oh, put her hat on her.
It keeps falling.
Oh, look at her. She's like, I'm not sure about that.
I'll hold your hand. Let's go.
Okay, come on, guys. Go on in.
I'm not gonna go.
Well, look, the candy's like right there. It's within hand's reach. Come on.
Ethan, go get it. Go.
Get the candy.
Go.
Yeah, you're the soldier here. Come on.
Go.
See, I'm going in. I'm going in, nice hat. I'm going in. Come on. Look at him. They're just looking at it. Who's that? That's quite the thing. Come on, guys. Ellie's like, no way. Okay, come on. No one's going to jump out at you. Maybe they have to take their masks off so you guys don't get too freaked out. Come on. Look at the two little ones back there. Cole, take your mask off. There he is. Oh, there they are. Okay, now you guys can come. Look, they have their masks off. They're just standing there. They're like, no, I don't think so. Come on, it's just Cole. Here they come.
Hey, grab one.
Hey. Okay, come on, Ellie.
Have fun.
There, look. It's just the neighbor Byron. Hey, trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
There you go, honey.
Do you see brother over here? You know, honestly, Cole, I thought that you were stuffed. You look pretty good.
That one kid, there was a kid that came in. She's like, who's that?
You want your hat back?
Who's that?
She
kicked it.
You're like, ow!
No, I didn't do anything. She poked my head over to here.
Yeah? Oh, nice. Oh!
She's like, it's breathing! I started to laugh.
It's breathing!
I got that one at Walmart. It's breathing. Walked over, kicked him.
It's that cool.
Did you get one,
Michaela?
Did you
get one?
Oh, come on.
Come on, Michaela.
Come on.
Go on out. Okay. He's got his... Did you get one?
Come on.
Oh, she's got heavy issues with her glove. I love that. That's nice. That is so funny.
Okay, come on. Don't try that at home, kids.
Okay. Okay. The trick or treat the grocery store. Go ahead and go in. Go on and go in.
Me too.
You too. Put her hat on her. Okay. Oh, thank you, Ethan.
We were just
Hi, guys.
The people across the street from you guys are scary. My kids don't want to go there.
I called one of them.
You guys say, trick or treat. Go ahead and go get her. Any unsaid candy bar.
Okay. Little mini witch. I think this is our favorite place to stop. Okay, guys. Anyone that's 89 cents.
I'll have it first.
Okay. Ellie, pick out a candy bar.
She's got a big hat.
I know.
Huh?
Isn't it supposed to be a candy bar?
Yeah, 89 cents. Yeah, you can. She can have that one. You want that one, Ellie?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I got my pick.
You guys pick one?
Yeah.
You guys all pick one?
Okay, let's trick or treat Grandpa Otto's house.
The tooth fairy.
Yeah. Whose house is this, Ellie?
It's Grandpa Otto's house.
It's Grandpa Otto's house. There he is. Oh. Hello.
Hi. Oh, I got some better stuff here. Get some on.
Elizabeth recognized this place. She knows where the chocolate is.
Sure. Thank you. Yeah, now I got some more.
Thank you.
I saved some especially for you guys.
Cold. Yeah,
somebody right behind you there.
Ellie. There she is.
Now, just a minute.
Oh, do you think Grandpa's got something special? Do you think Grandpa's got some
Sit
chocolate?
Down. Sit down, Walter.
Huh? Ellie?
Sit down.
Think you've got some chocolate?
Yes.
Oh, boy.
Hey, are you getting apples from the school?